Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried, screaming, deceiving, and bleeding for you. And you still won't hear me. Don't hold your hand this time, I'll save myself. Maybe I'll wake up for once.
Alright, I'm gonna off screen, see if I can, find the two trainers that I'm trying to find. If not, I'm just gonna go back on my footage and look for them. At this point, no phase can beat both of those trainers. And actually, the freaking Skiploom trainer, I can beat with Shao Kahn. Come on. I think 24 is my next level limit. Alright, I'll be back. Hello, I found this other trainer. Wow, wow! You have Flamingo? Char Cadet! Not what I was expecting. Yeah! Oh. Weird that's not using a fire move. There's a fire move! Fire spin. It's a weird fire move to have. Okay. Good stuff. Okay, 21. Flail, sure. Heracross! It's Heracross. Heracross can't do anything, huh? No! No face died. Dang it! That's irritating. Endured the head. Tell me that's over. Yes! Good job, Striker. But we lost. Okay, so during the fight with Karma, I did lose Yanma. Yanma died after I got hit with a super effective Fire Fang from Mighty Yanma. I was like, oh no, I can't beat this, because all of my Pokemon were weak, or too weak to beat it. So, I was like, alright, I'm just gonna restart. So, I guess this is kind of comeuppance. Technically, No Face did die in a failed try against, what's her name, Carmine. So he's out of the game, unfortunately. This really stinks. He hit 21, though, so... Alright. I'll put you in front. Alright, I'm gonna keep looking for those trainers. Oh wait, I need to pick a new Pokemon. Hold on. Alright, so... 70. That's 1 to 70. Come on! I said it like the one guy. The Pokedex 3D Pro. Come on! Everybody's moving up. These are all the ones I haven't used yet. The Tremor, and then all the guest characters. I think Quan Chi is where it stops. For, the first set of, or the first characters that I started using. We get to see all their types though. We got ice, we got ghost, ground, bug electric, steel fighting, bug psychic, and bug flying. Alright, I will see you guys in a sec. Okay, it was really early on, that's why. Sub-Zero died really early on, and it was in Area 4, not Area 5 and 3 and whatever. Okay, I think down like this way or something is something else. I know the trainer isn't over yet. But they're up there. I just wanna explore this area real quick. Yeah, see, this is another area that I can train at. Yes, the toxels are here. Okay. I found these toxels. I was trying to find the poison thing. Okay, this is a different trainer, I believe. Let's put you in front and see what you got. Love filming my Pokédex, don't you? Sure. Please have like a water type or a rock type. Oh, it's close. Okay. 18 out of 5. Okay. What else do I got? Don't kill Horsey. What just went into the water? Oh, it's Magikarp. Swallow. Magikarp's just having a ball. Good! I didn't even watch the battle, I'm just looking at Magikarp. Magikarp in the background who seems to be struggling to climb that cliff. He tried! This is the ultimate insult, because your battle is so freaking boring! Good job. Alright, well, I just lost the two Pokemon that would have helped me against that one trainer, so. Bulldoze. What's a fire type? Yeah, hi. I did miss quite a lot of trainers in those other areas, so I'm glad I found all those trainers. But yeah, I was barking up the wrong tree. I went to the wrong location. I think that Flamingo trainer is in the same place that I thought it was. A roll for two new party members. Shoot. Did it again. Hold on. Oh, good. Google. Alright, so I am on number 69. Number 69. Okay. 39, so that's in this one. 39, Leatherface. 26, Wattrel, okay. Both good Pokemon. Unfortunately, Kilowattrel is pretty late in the game. Which kind of sucks. Well, it's not late in the game. It's... I won't be able to get one until, I think, after the third Gen Leader. Which seems late to me. Hello, little one. Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna have to stop soon. Just because I need to record a Smurra Wander. All of my other videos are already on my computer, ready to go for the upload for tonight. I just have to do Super Mario Wonder. I want to find these two freaking trainers that are eluding me. And then I'm going to go back to Kitakami, and next time we'll do Kitakami. So I should probably train my team a lot. Alright. So, well, I'm just gonna explore this area on camera with you guys. So, hold on, let me look at the map. So how I got here was, I'm over here. I believe that okay, I think the trainer might be like somewhere up here. So let's go over here. It's a trainer with a skip loop. I reached it by going underneath an arch, I know that for sure. I still can't find it. I'll just watch the footage out, figure out which way I went, and then find it that way. Okay. Because everything in Paldea looks the same. This looks the same to me. That's so confusing to try to find one specific thing. You're probably all wondering, why is this trainer so important? This trainer kill the Pokemon, and I want my freaking revenge. So, I'm trying to find this trainer so I can get my revenge up. Alright. Hold on. I know it was... I know I had to get up here. The ones... No, it's not down here. Though, because I was exploring my way through Cortando. That's a grumpy thing. And then I found an area. And also a way down. To avenge Sub-Zero. Oh, I think I've come here before. Through here? Riolu. Oxel. I want to find the trainer. I'm going to grab the Pokemon that fainted. Use them to train my current team and then freaking kill this person. Well, not kill them, but, you know, beat them the F up. There's a bridge that way that leads over here. I don't think I've been over here. There's too much stuff to do in this game. It's annoying. Tadball, go away. I had a ghost type on my team. Antidote. Okay, that's the this is the other side. There's also a really high level Arcanine, and I'm gonna avoid you. Hoxel, give me. Hello, bunny. I was wondering when you were gonna come back. All right. Is there a checkpoint over there? No. Okay. The general idea is to go towards this bridge and go up here. It's in this general direction. I'm gonna follow my footage until I find this trainer that killed Sub-Zero. But I know it's the way of the Terrasilized Scyther, so I'll be back. I found her and I want my revenge. This is for Sub-Zero, girl. Have a look. Incinerate. Blah! Oh, God. Okay. I lost 4 attacks. One attack. Now I'm even to her level, so I can freaking beat her. As you can see, Snubbull was born with all of the Fang moves. But the one I want to use is Ice Fang. Die. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm gonna stay out for a little bit. Because I think the only move she has, like, defensive attack, is Bullet Seed. Ooh. Ow. Other face is a slave. Got a lot of Pokemon I can use against her. I'm not gonna go with Numble though, just because Numble isn't resistant to grass. Yes! You killed my ice type, I'm killing you with an ice attack. Nice. Mega Train? Hell yeah. Oh, actually. Can you learn Swift yet? Or do you have to wait? Aww. Aw, what cuties. Yes! I finally found her and I freaking beat her. Switch to here. Alright, hold on. Oops. Alright, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I found the other trainer I was looking for. Her. She has a Flamigo. This is the trainer I was looking for. Wattrel completely screws it over. Okay.